you have to have roads coming directly off of the motorway, like not big junction and highways.
I mean, it is true that that's kind of how like stuff
cities start.
Have cities do stop.
So you can't set out
looking to build the hugest thing ever.
Yeah.
That's the whole difficulty of it, but the problem is
when you only start with basic roads and things and stuff.
It's almost as if, exactly, that's what I'm saying. That's how they do it in real life.
But I mean, you then have to build rat runs through your city, and they invariably cut through the industrial district, which costs that up.
Exactly.
And then you have to public transport.
Oh!
End, mate.